Hi, I'm Mary Beth Lachak, Director of Strategic Communications here at the Canada-France-Hawaii Telescope. Today we're talking about solstices. Oftentimes, people have the idea that the Earth's orbit is a perfect circle, like this hula hoop. It's actually not a perfect circle. It's what we call an ellipse, an elongated circle. Now, I've exaggerated that elongation in this drawing here to make sure that it's clear. The Earth is also not perfectly straight up and down. If it was, we wouldn't have seasons. Rather, it's tipped over 23.5 degrees. Again, I'm tipping the Earth over way more than necessary just to make it obvious. So as the Earth orbits, it reaches a point in its orbit where it's the farthest from the sun. At that point, the northern hemisphere is facing the sun and it's tipped the closest that it will be to the sun. And that's when we have summer in the northern hemisphere, but winter in the southern hemisphere. As the Earth orbits around, we get to a point where the equinox occurs, equal amounts of sunlight on the northern and southern hemisphere. And then as we come around here to this point, we get another solstice. This one is the winter solstice in the northern hemisphere and the summer solstice in the southern hemisphere. Now on this solstice, these solstices, that's the time where we have in the northern hemisphere, on the winter solstice, the shortest days and the longest nights. The opposite is true in the southern hemisphere. And as we continue that orbit around, we get back to the summer solstice, longest days, shortest nights in the northern hemisphere, and again, the opposite in the southern hemisphere. So for those of in the southern hemisphere, the holiday season and Christmas occurs in the summertime, which is the opposite of what we see in the northern hemisphere. So happy solstice and enjoy the longest days or the shortest days, depending on which solstice it is.